There's two times I got scared to play a game.
Mais déjà, ça a été un match pas évident, et même et très difficile, avec beaucoup de situations un peu à oublier, entre guillemets.
Prior to the tournament, my granddad died, and I was very close to my granddad. You believe me or not, I spoke to my granddad just before to go to the Euro, and my granddad said, I dreamt about you guys winning it. During the national anthem against Portugal, I actually thought about what he said. And I just started to be, I got scared because I was like, what about if I don't deliver?
On a vu qu'il soit la demi-finale et la finale après, bien sûr, on a été très déterminants. Je pense que ça a été on avait une mentalité très positive. On voulait apporter, on était conscient qu'on avait une super équipe.
Portugal was a hell of a team. Wow! What a team!
Et par rapport au match contre le Portugal, voilà, Nuno Gomes débloque la situation. Et après, nous, ça a été un match pas évident.
That game was a bit special. That's why when I score, you see me pointing to the sky when I go to the corner flag. And that ball wasn't even for me. If you watch the replay, Nicolas Anelka is crossing the ball for Emmanuel Petit. When you look at Emmanuel Petit behind me, he's actually complaining because he's putting his arm like that. You should have left it. I just rubbed the ball there. And I just scored.
On avait une équipe en place, mais après, quand on avait la possibilité, chacun entre nous, de rentrer, on voulait prouver, on voulait apporter, on voulait montrer nos qualités. On a fini avec toujours avec 3, 4, 5 attaquants.
We knew it was an handball. We just have to wait, be composed, and it was the time of the golden goal also. The worst thing in football is when you celebrate a bit too much, thinking that you win the game and you end up losing it. But this time, you could run forever. You can do whatever because the ball was never going to go back there, and that celebration was always going to be the end.